and Happy New Year from the People's Postcode Lottery. I'm Ingrid Hagman, and this week we're in Newcastle for our winning street prize. Now, the winning street is Carnaby Road, the postcode is NE6 3LY, and we've only one lucky winner, but she hasn't got a clue what she's got yet. So all of these houses here are in the winning postcode, and if they had been playing this week, we would have been giving them a golden envelope too. But they're not. And don't forget, it even goes further. If you're in the winning sector, you pick up prizes weekly too. But the winning street prize is currently worth £25,000. And the more people we get playing, the bigger that prize pot will grow and grow. So don't forget, join today and you and local people could continue to win big. And local charities too. Right, I've rang the bell. Here she comes. Hello. Oh,
I didn't expect all this.
You didn't expect all this?
No,
are you Rosemary?
I am.
Rosemary,
yes.
Selby?
Yes.
Nice to meet you. I'm sorry I've got a cold hand.
Sorry, come
I'm Ingrid from the Postcode Lottery. Do you know we've got muddy feet?
It doesn't matter.
Come here.
I don't want to come out. I don't like neighbours at all. But you know what? I thought you were from the council.
So we've barged into your home, Rosemary. We're in the kitchen. You've done some baking this morning. It smells gorgeous.
Thank you.
You want to know what you've got, though, don't you?
Yes.
I can tell you that you have got some flowers.
Beautiful.
So what we'll do is we'll pop them over there.
Thank you very much.
And we'll give you those in a second to put in water. But
thank
can I ask you, how long have you been playing, Rosemary?
Oh, 3 years. I think about 3-4 years.
And have you won anything yet?
£10.
Well, that's not bad.
Oh, £10.
Do you want more than £10 a day?
I wouldn't mind.
Now, what made you sign up? Was it the charity aspect?
Yes, yes.
And therefore you're helping other people in the region as well as yourself?
Yes.
Great idea. £80,000, I can tell you, to date has been given to just one of our main charities, Children North East. So lots of kids. It's New Year. They've just had a fantastic Christmas.
Good.
So thank you very much for making that happen. Apart from helping out charities, we help out local people. Are you feeling lucky today?
Not particularly.
Are you excited?
Well, I'm shocked, not excited.
Do you want more than a tenner then?
Yes, please.
Do you want to have a look what you've got?
Yes.
New Year resolutions. If it's 100 quid, what are you going to do?
I don't know.
If it's 1,000?
I don't know.
What about £25,000? Rosemary Selby, it's all yours. Have you got family that you're going to share with?
I have, yes.
Who have you got?
I've got a son, a daughter, 4 grandkids.
Lovely. I bet they had a fabulous Christmas.
They did.
2008.
They'll enjoy this better. I just can't believe it. I've never won a thing in my life.
Well, you've won big today. You're the only person in the street that has got the full postcode and is playing. All your neighbours have missed out. It's unbelievable. So you get the lot, £25,000.
That's wonderful. I thought you were council.
We're not the council. We're the
People's
Postcode
Lottery. They're coming around about the flats, coming down and... I can't believe it.
Well, we're so glad that you're our big winner today.
Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you very much for playing.
Thank you.
So what a great start to 2008 for Rosemary, our only street prize winner. But not so good for the neighbours. They weren't playing, so they've missed out. So don't let that be you. Call our free phone number now or go to our webpage, postcodelottery.co.uk. And if you sign up, right now there's a mini one up for grabs. So good luck. And until then, next week, we could be knocking on your door. See you then.